met in a executive committee for your name Ada. You think I'm team nursing for all the hard work. At times, my friend, I say, my next team will train you. I say, oh, you're going to train you. From there. 6 a.m. I'm saying, hey, but for a Monday. But I think it's because when you are moving, you are dying, commercial. You are dying, you are saying, you are team together with a massive for all the support. Let me add to my ultra, move here to a territory, another country you are so much familiar with. We're calling us Nigeria. But an opponent is an opponent, let's say, when we are so.
Yes,
sure.
Yes.
Now, given the level of preparation in Samunya, the first session, Okraku, then to Nigeria, back to Okraku, and then back here, hotel. I believe Samunya very good preparations. For a bit, Nigeria had a lot of problems in the past. Indeed, yes, we have our problems in the past. But all of us have a fresh platform to give each other more problems. But I believe, say, the quality of players that you all have will be enough for us to win against Nigeria.
Sure.
When we go into a game to play for one another, to support one another. Same in Libya, America. In good times, when the going is very good for us. In challenging moments, when the game is tough for us, when we stay together, we will win. You see then, when we stay together, we will win. The second Nasi, no one said, only I know, never go here, man, encouraging. But in encouraging them. Baby, come on, let's go. And it will work. It works. I had the same message for the Black Stars. That was Cape Coast and in Harare. Same. See, when we stay together and when we believe in each other, when we cover ourselves, we will win. We are strong. We are very strong. And you saw it. And I'll urge all of you to take inspiration from the two victories of our Black Stars. But I trust, say, we are in the right way. We've had good preparations. We've been praying a lot, I know. And with the right levels of support also from us, you will come out of this battle as the victors. Momo say, there's already smiles on my face because I'm confident.
Wow.
I'm very confident. Good luck. And may the Almighty God be with us.
Amen.
Thank you.
Thank you.